غرباء 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 غرباء.
Remember that the time that we're living in, the things that are approaching us are afflicting us, even in this time. And some people are renouncing their religion, and some people are succumbing. But remember, brothers, that there will come a time. الصَّابِرُ فِيهِمْ عَلَى دِينِكَ الْقَابِدُ عَلَى الْجَمْرِ. When the one who is patient in his religion, ask yourself, am I that person who is patient in my religion? Is like the one who is holding on to hot coal. Right? It will burn your hand. It will burn your hand. It will burn you. It will be hard for you. But that person will have the reward of 50. And they said, Ya Rasulullah, what do you mean 50? You mean 50 of their people, like one good man in that time, will have the reward of 50 others? He said, no, not 50 of their people. 50 of you. 50 of you. One upright man of istiqamah. Be firm, brothers, in this time. Wallahi, never renounce your religion. Never succumb to those new callers who will call you with other than the haq, other than the truth. But it seems easy, doesn't it? But what will Dajjal bring except ease to the people? Except comfort? Except fame? Except enjoyment? But struggle, have the difficult road. Persevere on the difficult path. When they came and they said, Ya Rasulullah, why on earth are you not making dua for us? When we are starving to death and we have stones around our stomachs, and you, the Prophet of Allah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, need to be making dua for us. And he said, wallahi, before you a man would be brought and sawn in two pieces. An iron comb would be brought and separate his skin from his flesh. But none of that would make him waver in his religion. Would make him waver in his religion. Wallahi, this affair, Islam, will come to completion until a rider travels min Sana'a ila Hadramaut, from Sana'a to Hadramaut. La yaqafu illa Allah wa dhi'ab ala ghanamihi, not fearing anyone except Allah and the wolf upon his sheep. وَلَكِنَّكُمْ تَسْتَعْجِلُونَ, but you people are hasty. You haven't been bruised for Islam. You haven't sweated for Islam. People run a marathon. People sail around the world on a ship. But they do that for the dunya. But we as servants of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala need to set the mark. Set the standard. Especially in this time. Be an ummah of wala and bara. Be an ummah of la ilaha illallah, of tawheed, and never compromise in this call.